I'm here to pitch a show idea to you. It's what we're gonna do is we're gonna get four old bastards together in a room and we're gonna ask them every question we can think of, you know, from great metaphysical questions about the structure of the universe to sort of, you know, what do you like on your pizza? What's your favorite brand of ale? All those sorts of things that, you know, any kind of question at all, you know, there's no really no trends or rhyme or reason to it, you know. I'm just gonna have four old bastards in a room together, all right? And then, you know, we're not gonna record them speaking. We're just gonna tell you what they said in sort of a summary after the fact, you know. Here are some things that we heard some other old bastards say. And there won't be any way for you to sort of check the source material to make sure it's accurate. It'll just be, you know, just some reporting on about what happened. So that's going to be called Four Old Bastards Said According to Me. How's that for a title? You know, yeah, probably if you saw that on your Netflix or whatever, you'd say, I wonder what that is. I'll probably listen to it or watch it. You know, you don't really... Well, you might just listen to Netflix. I don't know what you do in your life. But, yeah, so four old bastards said, according to me, and it's gonna star me as the host of the show. That's part of the pitch. I need money. That's what I'm trying to tell you. I've got a mortgage. I've got a car payment, insurance, and a pet. I've got a cat who's got to eat, and he's looking at me right now with his hungry little weepy eyes. Like, give me some sardines or some kind of fish or something. You know what cats say when they're talking, which is all the time. Yeah, this poor little cat. And so they're getting ready to kick me out of the shelter. Apparently, I'm not supposed to record here. But four old bastards said, according to me, please buy it and so I can give my cat food.